Good for you. today. Court documents say a man in the local
soon just be this one. And while that iconic sign used to tell people where to rent movies, it's now become a must-see destination.
One, two, three, look here.
In a digital age where streaming video reigns supreme, this represents how many people used to retrieve home entertainment.
The return home and late every night. Now, the perfect video store is popping up all
if you want to rent movies from Blockbuster in the United States today, you'll have to come to Bend, Oregon.
We came all the way from across the country.
The chain was once ubiquitous. ubiquitous in strip malls and on street corners. Now the last surviving box store has quickly become an attraction of its own.
Just being here is kind of like cool, the last one.
For people like 15-year-old Charlotte Jones, browsing through the stats of about 14,000 movies in person rivals any experience offered on. Thank you.